So what's up YouTube? So I'm going to show you guys is like how you can like how you guys can remove the noises of the background while you record using a mic. So what actually you have to do is you open your web browser, anything, it could be like Chrome or Firefox. You type in Audacity. Okay, after that you can go to this first link and like click on download Audacity and like download for Windows or whatever you are having, and take any of these. Okay, both will work. The moment you click, you get a setup or like the actual file you can like open, and like this is what you'll get after you set up, after you install it and all. So basically you have to open this, and now you are having this big UI user interface. So what you have to do is take this like this is an mp3 file. Okay, so this is my recording. So we have to remove the noises from the background that are coming. So we'll click and drag this file to this Audacity. Okay, and now it's importing. So as the import is finished, what we'll first do is for this procedure to work, we'll go to the place where we are not speaking actually. Okay, so in the beginning like this, just listen to this.
So hello YouTube, what I'm going to show you guys today is like a lot of people have been asking me this question, like how can you reduce your video file size to upload it to YouTube or so on.
So like I'm speaking here now, so we have to get to the part where I'm not speaking at all. So I think like this is the spot, like let's play it. Like yeah guys, like this is a spot like where there's a lot of background like noises, like they're not too much, but there are. So what we have to do is we will go to effect, and there is noise reduction feature in Audacity. So we'll click this and click on get noise profile. Okay, so after we have like it, now it is selected this type of noise, and now we'll select the whole part. And how I did that is I pressed control and A. Okay, it's control key and A key from the keyboard together. So I selected all of it. Now what I'll do is I'll go to the effects again, I'll click on noise reduction, and I'll not mess up anything here, I'll just press OK. So now it's applying noise reduction. So now let's hear it, like what is the difference.
So hello YouTube, what I'm going to show you guys today is like a lot of people have been asking me this question, like how can you reduce.
Okay, so this is it, like maybe like we can even like increase the volume to like this much and see if the noise is still
so
there.
Hello YouTube, what I'm going to show you guys today is like a lot of people have been asking me this question, like.
So yeah guys, like this is how you can reduce your background noises that come in your mic. So like this way it works. So now what you should do to like make it and like take it out, import it. Okay, so go to file, and what you have to do is export selected audio. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll select the whole audio, we'll go here and export selected audio. What we'll do is like it will give the output in WAV format, it will not be an MP3, so it doesn't matter. Select desktop and like choose like any name, like result file or something, like anything like that. Okay. So we'll save this. You don't have to like mess it anything, like it is for like songs and all. So we'll click OK, and I think yeah, the file is right here. Okay, now you can like exit it, and like you have the result file. What you can do is like we can even listen to that.
So
if it even works.
Hello YouTube, what I'm going to show you guys today is like a lot of people have been asking.
So that's how it works, like in this way you can reduce your noises coming from the background using Audacity, and even getting the output file saved right in your desktop. So thank you guys for watching. stay tuned for like more videos like this, and please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel, and I hope I can like make you, I can keep you guys entertained throughout. Thank you guys for watching and stay tuned.